they all are using the same size turbocharger with an induction bore inducer, so we can only take so much air through that charger. So it's even as we've been able to keep this class, we develop a lot of horsepower for what we've got to work with. This young gentleman hooking here right now, Mr. Heath McCormick out of Stewartson, Illinois. Heath was a winner down at Martinsville on Tuesday night. He was the winner a week ago Saturday night up at Morris, Illinois. Very strong indeed in this class. Together, father and son. Finished fourth in the point standing in this class 1994 season. 14,000 pounds of international, 1466 about to light.
Heath went 276 feet 3 inches,
James
2763.
Out of Colterville, Illinois, John Deere 6030. And he makes a big grease cup. Oh, he's back on top of her for a little bit. And up there about 200 feet, he's trying to crest that hill. Gonna be serious. Yeah, what?
James Kinney's distance was 203 feet 9 inches, 203.9.
Thank you.
Tim Brower out of St. Peter, Illinois. The John Deere 6030.
Tim Brower went 240 feet even, 240.0.
Gary Lieber.
Gary Lieber went 265 feet 2 inches, 265.2. Jeff Suits went 241 feet, 5 inches, 241.5. Downs with 237 feet, 3 inches, 237.3.
Three more tractors in farm stock class, and then we go.
stump went 265 feet 1 inch, 265.1.
Come on, Ray!
Okay, Mark Schreiner. This gentleman coming in real strong in this class this spring. It's on a fine piece of equipment here, this John Deere 6030. Well, as we check out what our mechanical difficulty is, we'll give you a few more of our advertisers and supporters here at the Fisher Community Fair. Van Love Field, People's Gas Light and Coke Company. Richard B. Upshaw, attorney at law, Rand Tool. Okay, we're going to drop Mark Schreiner down and bring in Greg Thompson out of Quincy with that International 960.
Mark Schreiner dropped back to pull later in the class.
All right, Greg Thompson in the 966. Greg gets ready to take the slack out of the chain. Turns loose to 66 and away we go. This is a gray area here, but we're trying to get this tractor down the track.
Now his dad married her sister. He married his sister.
Well, now we got a little problem here. This tractor needs to drop because it can't get into temp, and we got a tractor that already dropped, which is Mark Schreiner's tractor out of Broadway. Chris Little out of Tuscola with Alan Ashman's tractor out of Falls, Illinois.